Alright guys, here's a quick one. Here's what you need to do in order for you to claim your mojo. Now, this is an official announcement from the Mojo official X account, which says Mojo Mission, Mojo Wallet Submission page closed. Yes, it has been closed, and I made a post today on our WhatsApp channel. I'll quickly show you guys this. Okay, here is the post. It says what? This message is from Discord of Mojo. It says was claiming date will happen after the wallet submission ends on April 16th, Tuesday, 11:59 p.m. UTC. Stay tuned for more updates on how to claim the token. So you can just go through this on your own, or you can join our WhatsApp community and read this. So Mojo airdrop claim update. Claim date. This is the claim date, which is 16th April, 6 p.m. Unlock 10% vesting 18 monthly. So now let me quickly explain what discipline means. Can see a lot of persons are asking questions that they don't understand what unlocking of 10% mean. Now the total of your Mojo points, like, you'll be rewarded, you'll be allowed to claim just 10% of it. Yes, 10%. So you'll be able to claim, or when they say you'll be able to claim, or it means you will be allowed to claim 100% of it. But currently the Mojo team are saying that we'll be able to claim just 10%, and this is very, very important, and it's a good way to keep the price of the projects ongoing, because if they should allow everyone to claim 100%, it simply means a lot of investors will dump on the project, you get. So on this particular video, I'll be sharing with you how you can add Mojo contract address in your MetaMask or whatever wallet you use for Mojo, because this claiming will be done today. And for the fact that you don't have the contract address, or you have not activated Mojo in your MetaMask, you might claim and you will not see it in your MetaMask. So without further ado, let's quickly proceed. Now the first thing you need to do before we head over to our MetaMask, you need to copy this contract address. This contract address is Mojo contract address, which we use in our MetaMask. So I've already copied it. So let me go over to my MetaMask. So currently, here's my MetaMask. Now the first thing you need to do, don't forget Mojo is on the Polygon network. So you can see at the top here, you will notice that my currently is on Ethereum. So you need to click on it and change it to Polygon. Search for Polygon. You can see this is Polygon. So change it to Polygon. After you change it to Polygon, the next thing you need to do here is to come over to this place here that says import tokens. You see, so click on it. Once you click on it, come over to this place that says custom token. I'll just click on custom token, then that contract address which I already shared. So if you are watching this video from our YouTube, the contract address will be dropped in the video description, or if you're watching from our Facebook, Telegram or WhatsApp, wherever you're watching from, the contract address will be made available in the video description. So all you just need to do, copy the contract address and paste it in this place. Copy the contract address and paste it in this place here, this section that says token address. So I'll just paste it here. Click on paste. Then you see that every other information will automatically appear by itself. So you see contract address, Mojo, the token symbol, the decimal, you can see everything. So you just come over to this place and click what? Import. So I'll just hit on import. I like to load. So refresh. You can see. So Mojo has been added to our wallet. So you can see. So this is what you just need to do. So should, in case you are about to claim this, and maybe because of other activities you are doing on your wallet, you might decide to take this to Ethereum network. You can see. Can decide to take it back to your network. So you will find out that Mojo won't show until you take it back to the Polygon network. So take be mindful of every activities you are doing on your MetaMask. So guys, this is all you need to know for now. I'll still update you guys on how you can claim, and I'll be making more videos on how you can claim and what you need to do. So not just claiming this, once you are able to claim from the Mojo website when the claiming is live, you also need Polygon, that is Matic, for you to be able to transfer this Mojo to your Bybit account or whatever exchange you want to use in selling the 10% token which you'll be able to claim today. So you need a Polygon or a Matic. So do well to have some Polygon or Matic in your wallet, so you'll be able to transfer or send your Mojo token to your Bybit account or whatever exchange you are planning to use. So these are very, very important. So try to have at least maybe $2 worth of Matic, or $5 or $10. But I will advise you to have from $3 upward. I believe $2 to $3 will be enough for you to transfer your Mojo to whichever exchange you want to use in selling. So see you guys in the next video, whereby I'll be making more awesome videos in explaining on how you can claim and how you can transfer your Mojo token to any exchange you'll be using in selling or in keeping your Mojo token. So see you guys in the next video. Do well to like this video, share this video, and leave your views below the comment section. If you're a new user, or if you're a new person to this our channel, do well to subscribe to this channel. See you guys in the next video.